Nice, good to see you. So I'm the Tingle Storm, but you can call me Storm anywhere here for the follow-up hearing tests after your ears having been unclogged. Yes, of course, I remember. So before we get started with the hearing tests, I just want to have a look at your ears with my otoscope. Make sure that there is no damage, that there hasn't been any deterioration whatsoever since the last time we met, okay? Good, okay, so. Just have a look inside of the other, okay? Alright, let's go. Since the last time we met, and even the wax buildup is completely at a very normal stage right now. It wouldn't make any sense to do any wax removal whatsoever at this point. Your ears are indeed at an ideal state, and for this reason I want to perform the hearing tests for you. Okay, we are exactly where we want to be at. So the first thing that I'm gonna use is this tuning fork right here. Initially, I'm just gonna keep it still here, and I ask you to focus on the sound and perhaps notice if there is a difference in the perception. Do you have a better time hearing it to the left or to the right ear? Or is it equal on both sides? Very good. Now I'm going to move it to your perceive. Movement in space. You do. Great. Now I need you to lift either your right or left hand according to the ear where you hear it, okay? I know, I'm sorry. What if I don't show you? Look at my nose. Focus on my nose and don't look at the tuning fork, okay? I want to see if you can perceive it moving in space. Initially, I just want you to tell me if it's left or right. Again, hand dance here. Of course, if you hear it in both sides, you can lift both hands. Okay. Now, it's getting a little harder because it's gonna come closer and approach, okay? Come closer. Go farther away, okay? So I'm gonna need you to tell me when it stops, when it's up close, and when it's far away. So, when it stops, you put your hand in a prayer position. When it's up close, you put either your left or right hand close to the ear. And when it's far away, you just lift. So if it's up close and goes far away, you can do this. Up close to the left, far away to the right, you can do this. Stops, you just place your hands in prayer, okay? Wanna try? It's much simpler than it looks. Good. 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 What if you don't see? Very good, you're doing wonderful. Now, I'm gonna use this tube right here. It has several deviations, so you should deliver sounds in a different way. Just tell me if you hear it. this other tube, and as you can see, it has much less deviations in it. So let me see if you perceive a difference. Can tell which is which, okay? Switch. Just try to focus on the sound. Perceive a difference? Could you not? Okay. So now let's try another tube. Okay. This one right here. This should be a little more neat. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to whisper some words into your ears. I would love you to repeat what I'm saying, okay? If by making it a little bit longer, you're still gonna hear what I'm saying, okay? Okay, let me try with anything now. Excuse my voice, I just had the flu, so it's kind of crazy still. Okay, I'm gonna try without anything, just whispering words in your ears, okay? Okay, very good. Now I have these gloves, and I need you to tell me if you hear them first. Left or right? Now I'm going to close your eyes, okay? And I really just want you to focus on the sounds that you hear. In particular, I need you to describe me what that is at the best of your abilities. And if you hear to the left, to the right, all the details that you can provide me with, okay? Okay, good. Let me grab the blindfold for you. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna put it on to your eyes like this. Okay. Okay, very good. Now I have this what this is. Let me give you one more information about this. Would you be able to describe this now? This sounds now let's move on to this. You shouldn't have any problem at recognizing the sound.
Thank you.